a relatively simple gesture, but it does a lot.
Eco-friendly and beautiful.
Yeah, and aesthetically pleasing and simple.
Shou Sugi Ban, which is a traditional Japanese preservation technique for wood, and we're going to be using this wood for the siding of our house. So it's pretty exciting. We're learning it's quite labor intensive.
It's a natural way to preserve the wood, to make it rot proof, to make it insect proof, to make it weather proof. Yesterday was our first day charring. We kind of considered that the learning curve day because we've only seen this technique done on like YouTube videos. It's not a common practice. First, we take the lumber, put it in the house, dry it off. Then the lumber comes out here on a stack, prepared to char. We have two charring stations, so two people on torches at all times. And then once the wood is finished being torched, it is taken over to the brushing station. There it's brushed. And once it's done being brushed, it's stacked on the drying stack. And then it goes up on the house.
A lot of the big interest is on a long-term plan. There's like very little or no maintenance with it. Don't have to paint it. Just like leave it there for its life, which is 80 or more years.